Everyone, you're watching
Hannah
and Carly, and today we're going to be showing you two different music festival makeup tutorials.
Let's get started.
Both of these festival looks are glitter themed, so if you want to follow along with the tutorial, you're going to need a lot of glitter.
Yep. So let's get started. So the theme of mine is hot pink and gold with a little bit of silver.
And the theme of mine, so I have orange, and then holographic, so there. That's pretty much the theme of mine, orange holographic.
So we have already done the base of our face, which is foundation, powder, concealer, and eyebrows. So now we're moving on to contouring and blush before we put on any glitter. So we are both using the Tarte palette, and this is the contouring color for contouring our cheeks. So go ahead and use whatever color you would like to match your skin tone. Next, you're going to apply your favorite colored blush. We are using the same Tarte Cosmetics palette. Next, you're going to apply a lot of highlighter. I have this holographic shade of highlighter.
Mine's just
highlighter.
Highlighter.
Let's apply that to our faces.
Let's do this thing.
Once you've finished your highlighter, you always primer your eyelids, which we have already done. First, I'm going to apply a peachy shade to my entire eyelid.
I'm going to apply this tan color on the base of my eyelids.
Now that we have applied our base color, we're going to do the fun colors next. Next step is to apply a pink or blush color to your eyes.
And I'm going to apply the gold and brown mixed together for like the outer corner.
I'm doing the outer corners as well on my eye.
With those same colors, I'm gonna bring it a little bit under my eye.
Same for me, and that is called the halo effect. It's actually one of the trends right now. Next, I'm going to take the blush color that we used earlier and put it on the lid of my eye.
Now I'm going to take this copper orange color and apply that on my eyelid.
Next, I'm going to apply these two pink peach colors to my eyelid.
Now I'm going to highlight my inner corners with this white.
I'm also going to apply the sparkle colors underneath my eye. Next, I'm going to mix together this white color and the highlighter for highlighting my inner corners and brow bone.
Now I'm going to mix these two lighter colors together to highlight my brow bone.
Now we're moving on to the glitter on our entire faces. So we have some coconut oil in a little cup, and I am using a foundation brush, and Carly's using her hand. Let's move on to the glitter. I am going to be doing it on this part of my face, like this.
I'm going to apply my coconut oil in the same place that she is, so like highlighter
right here area. Lightly dab it on. Then taking your finger or a brush, you can apply the glitter on.
I'm going to start with the holographic glitter on the upper half of this.
And I am starting with my hot pink glitter on my entire cheekbone.
Now I'm applying my coconut oil a little bit down where I would put contour, because I'm going to put the orange glitter there.
I'm going to apply the coconut oil to the other side of my face and do the exact same thing.
And now I'm going to do the same thing that I did here over on this side.
Now on top of that pink, I'm going to take some of this fine gold glitter and apply that right on top. I'm just going to take a little bit of coconut oil and lightly dab it over the glitter to put some chunky gold glitter on top.
Going into a really cool part of this makeup look, I'm going to take a small brush and put some coconut oil on that, and I'm going to line under my eyebrow with the coconut oil, and you will see what I'm going to do in just a minute. Then I'm going to take my holographic glitter and apply it underneath. Going to do the same to the other side. We're going to apply some little rhinestones to our face. This part is optional, but we feel like it just adds something extra.
And for this, we are using some eyelash glue since it's not a big surface and it'll let them stay on longer. I'm taking a bunch of these flower shapes in pink and orange gold. And I'm going to start applying them on my face.
And I'm taking these little flowers in light gold and some darker orange, and I'm going to apply those on my face as well.
It's the eyelash glue that you wait about 20 seconds before actually putting it on your face. So I'm going to take my first pink one and put it right up here.
I'm going to apply the light gold right underneath my eye right here.
I'm going to take a dark orange gold.
Now I'm going to take a dark orange gold as well and put some eyelash glue. I'm
going to apply that right next to the one I just did.
I'm going to apply this one above my, right where the beginning of my eyebrow starts, kind of in the middle of that square area.
Then I'm going to apply a light gold one right here.
I'm just gonna repeat the same thing on this side over here.
Now I'm going to apply the same three, but at the bottom of my other eye. Taking my dark orange one, I'm going to apply it in the same place, right here. Alright, lastly I'm going to take this light gold one and apply the eyelash glue and stick it on right there. Alright, next we're going to apply some glitter to our collarbones and our chest to make it even more festive. So taking my brush
and my finger,
I'm going to apply it right on my collarbones. I'm going to mix some gold and pink fine glitter together.
And I'm going to start with my holographic glitter on my collarbone. Chunky glitter.
Same here.
Apply that a little bit below my collarbone.
Now we are moving on to the lips. I have a very hot pink color that matches my rhinestones and glitter that I'm going to apply to my lips.
And I have a shimmery kind of gold-ish. Caramel, yeah, it's caramel colored lipstick.
All right, lastly, I'm going to take a little bit of the fine gold glitter and make a stripe right down the middle of my lip.
And I'm gonna take some of my holographic glitter and do the same.
Lastly, we have to apply mascara and complete the whole look. So, let's apply mascara. These are the completed looks of our music festival makeup. So, we'll give you a little spin. We hope you guys have enjoyed watching or maybe even trying this look along with us. If you do, please tag Carly and I on Instagram, @HannahCarly. We would love to see how it turned out for you.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe.
Bye!